Ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, kids of all ages, welcome back to Feed the Beast Infinity. That's right, folks, we are back. It seems like it's been forever. It's only been a week, but it seems like it's been forever since we've been in this world. Had a lot to do over the weekend, went camping with the Cub Scouts, did the whole spookery thing, which is our council's annual Halloween holiday camping extravaganza. It's two weekends that the boys get to go out and do, you know, dress up in costumes and have costume contests and all kinds of fun outdoorsy type games and stuff for learning how to do different things, earning belt loops, earning merit, you know, not merit badges, but earning rank requirements, shooting BB guns, all that good stuff. But we are back. We are back, and we are excited, because look at what I am standing on. I did some mining today, and I am standing on this. I'm standing on 31 blocks of diamonds. That's and that was actually also not including great rain. Good thing I'm standing underneath my my cow pasture there, because if I weren't, I'd be getting wet right now. But yeah, we went mining. Also had some of those some of that dense gold, or not dense gold, but dense diamond ore, and I got 5 diamonds from that. So let's see what I can get from this, and then we'll talk about what we're gonna do today. So let's see if we can break this all up. I got fortune 2 on this pick. I need to find some more lapis. That's one thing that I didn't really find today was lapis. So I don't have a whole lot of fortune enchant on this thing, or fortune capability on this thing. But let's see how many we get, because I'm kind of excited about this. I mean, look at all these diamonds laying on the ground. Look at all these diamonds. Look at them. Look at them all. Look at them. Holy moly, that's 54 diamonds. So if you include the 5 that I had over here, that's 59 diamonds in one trip. I'm excited about that. I love it. So, and then I had one already, so that's 60 diamonds now that I've got. Plus, pretty much all of this came out of that mining trip. These 25 blocks of redstone came out of there. I think I've got some more over here too, don't I? No. What do I got over here? Nothing. Okay, so that's all done. That's all done. So we got lots of iron. So we got lots of iron, and we got conduit binder. And so what in the world are we going to do today? Well, let's see. Let's start off with that. I started putting up the rings for the next level of the iron spawner, of the iron farm. We probably won't work on that today. I'll do that in my spare time, in my off time. Also did some nether mining. Look down in there. That's cobalt. That's blue stuff. I like blue cobalt. I like blue cobalt stuff because it's tough and firm and is full of goodness. Yeah. So let's see. What else are we going to do today? What else are we going to talk about? Anyway, we laid out the two rings for the next level of the iron spawner. That's going to take some time. It takes time to build that, but I don't have to worry about going back for villagers because I have lots of villagers. I can use, what am I using? Oh, what is that? What? Okay. There we go. If I use this safari net, I can take as many villagers as I want. Cool. Go over here, show you this, show you what's been going on. You know what? It's dark. I could sleep. Make the rain go away. Let's do that. Sometimes I just don't think about these things. These Minecrafty things that make us have good things. I had another OpenGL crash, by the way. I was getting ready to record and just doing some odds and ends type stuff. Had an OpenGL crash. Good thing I had a world backup to recover from. But look at this. Look at this. I was not counting on this. 5 stacks of ender pearls from this mob spawner. I'm very happy about that. I am like super duper excited about that. That makes me very, very happy. A little bit of redstone, that's good. A little bit of glowstone, that's good too. And then lots of gunpowder and lots of zombie flesh. So we have food for days if we need it. Over here, tree farm treeing. That's good. And let's see, what else? What else? I think today we might actually try to get into some Batania stuff. Maybe. Well, I don't know. Hang on a second. Let's see here. Let's go into here. And let's go. You know, there is one thing that I want to do. And that is, it's getting, you know, I've got the jetpack. And jetpack works cool. And I can, you know, I can fly up there. And I can fly up there. And all that. But I don't know if that's a real, oh, look, more iron. I don't know if that's a real efficient way of doing things. So what I was actually thinking about is, let's do this. Let's go to Ender.io. Ender.io, and I was looking at possibly doing some of these travel anchors. Now, there's a problem with that, and that is you either have to have the staff of traveling, which is not the easiest thing to build, because you got to have this ender crystal, and in order to have the ender crystal, you got to have a soul vial, and you have to have a soul binder, and I'm not real sure how all that works yet, so I'll have to do some research on it, or I can just make a an ender. I can just make an ender, and of course I have to be able to put travel on it, and I'm not sure how to put travel on it. So yeah, there might be some I don't know. I mean, I can definitely use the elevator blocks for now, but man, should be something else. Should be something better. There should be a better way. Does anybody know a better way? I'm interested in finding a better way to be able to transport myself over there, up there, up there, up there, over there, over there, up there, you know, all this good stuff. Now, the other thing that we needed to work on today, the other thing that I wanted to work on today was a farm of some kind, because that thing right there, that's just, I mean, this is just really bad. This is not my best effort. I mean, I can grow wheat, great, but I need to be able to grow wheat and have it be automatic, you know? So I think what we're going to do today is I think we're going to work on some stuff that's going to make us make our farming situation a little bit easier. Something like, oh, I don't know, maybe a farming station. How about that? Farming station sounds good. Let's see what we got to have to make one of those. So farming station, start station. There it is. So farming station, we have to have one of these machine chassis, a Z logic controller. We have to have some electrical steel. Ooh, electrical steel. How do you make? I don't remember. Oh yeah, that's pulverized coal, silicon. Ooh, silicon. Which one is that? Pulverized sand. That's easy enough. Coolness. All right. So we need that. And what else did we need? Just pulsating crystals. Ooh, and that we need pulsating iron. And pulsating iron is ender pearls and iron. We got that. So let's go ahead. I'm going to go ahead and get some of that going since we've got so many ender pearls over here. Get some pulsating iron going and gather up the silicone. We'll run some silicone through the pulverizer and all that. And when I come back, we'll have all of that stuff that we need to do what we're going to do, you know, that thing that do the voodoo that you do so well. So we'll see you momentarily. Okay, so let's see what we need now. We've got some stuff that's all cooked up here. We got some pulsating iron. That's good. We've also got some electrical steel here. That's good. And what else did we need? Let's see. Oh wait, I only got 4 pieces of electrical steel. Is that still? I thought I made 4 of those. Did I not make 4? I must not have. We can fix that. Hang on. Let's get another piece of iron and another piece of silicone. Oh, that's over here. Nope, over here, silicone. Well, we might as well just take all of it, right? And we'll get this going back in here like so. So that goes there, and then that goes there, and then this goes here. Okay, so that'll get us that last piece of electrical steel that we need. And we need to make, let's see, we need to make a diamond hoe. So we'll get 2 of those. Not that I'm all that excited about making a diamond hoe. I mean, that's a waste of a diamond, I think. But what do I know? Let's see. We need some sticky sticks. Oh my gosh, really? There we go. Whew. Okay, diamond hoe. And what else do we need? We're going to need this electrical steel. Put that in there. We're going to need this Z logic controller, which means we need a slice and splice. How do I make a slice and splice? I need a slice and splice. Aha. Oif. Slice and splice. Slice and splice. There it is. What's that? Oh, honeyed slice. Okay. So let's see. That's solarium, which is soul sand. Do I have soul sand? I think I have some soul sand. Soul sand and gold. Do I have soul sand? I might have some. I'll have to go look. I mean, I know I do have some at my old base, but do I have any here? Or did I pick any up in the Nether? That's another good thought. Let's see here. Soul. No. Darn it. Uh-huh. All right. Let's go down here and go in here. Ooh, we're starting to run low on power on the jetpack. We're going to have to charge that thing up. Aren't we? And come over here. This is where our quarry is. Soul sand? Please, soul sand? No soul sand. Ah, soul sand. Here's what I don't understand. How did I get obsidian in here? I have no idea how we got obsidian in here. Oh, let's take that. Or cobblestone. I don't know where that came from. I mean, obviously it came from down there someplace, but where? Because that doesn't make any sense to me at all. Ooh, that thing wants to probably kill me, I think. Oh, hey, that's nice. Oh, hello, doggy. Soul sand. Oh, wait, is that soul sand? That might be soul sand. It is soul sand. Okay, let's get some. That worked out well. Oh, come on now. Don't be doing that now. Oh, ouch. Nope. Okay. Okay. There we go. Got some soul sand. Awesome. Back to the overworld. Dun 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 dun. Oh, come on. What are you all doing in there? Alright, go away. Go away, kid. You bother me. So we need some gold. We got gold in here. So let's get some gold. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I don't know how much solarium I'm going to need. How much do I need? 5. How did I manage that? 5 pieces. That's amazing. So, let's see. How do you make that? Soul sand and then gold. Okay. So, soul sand and gold. No, what did it do? No, you stupid thing, you. Oh, I gotta go back and get some more because it's gonna screw me up. Dang it. Poo. That makes me angry. Where is... Do I have any more here? Yes, I got lots more. How is this for... Yeah, if I stand right here, I'll be fine. If I stand here, I'll be fine. And you won't be. Bye. There we go. Now we got enough. Ugh. That's really annoying. You're supposed to put that into the furnace thing first, and when you do that, it disappears. That's nice. Try that. Okay. Alright, now, what did we get? Oh, soul sand gives you glass. Well, that's interesting. But there's some solarium. Good. What else did we need? We need a head, which we have, iron axe, pair of shears, and a machine chassis. Okay, so we're going to need... Go away. Go away. You bother me. Okay, good. Let's see. We're going to need some shears. So 1, 2. And then we're going to need an iron axe. That's 1, 2, 3. And we got enough sticks. That's good. Ooh. I tell you. Do that. Shears. Do that. Axe. Okay, so there's that. I've got another crafting bench in here in my inventory. So let's put that down, and we'll use that to craft the slice and splice, because I don't want to get confused as to what I've got already. So there's that and that, and then we need a head, which we have. We have a zombie head. What else did we need? We need one of these. Oh, we need the solarium, which we have. Should have plenty of that now. Okay. And that was boom, 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 right? And then we need the machine chassis, which we need a capacitor for. So that's copper, redstone, and gold nuggets. So we need some gold nuggets. We need some copper. Do I have any copper? Do I not have any copper? Ooh. There's some copper. We can fix this. Copper. Let's see. And then redstone, which I've got plenty of. So let's get our gold nuggets right there. And let's get our copper right there. We'll go over here and we'll put this together. So let's see. Copper. And then boom, 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 boom. And then this. Capacitor. Cool. And then how many? We only needed the... Well, you know what? We need two of those because we're going to need another machine chassis. So let's go ahead and make that too. So redstone and that and that. That gives us both of those. Now we need some iron bars, which we can do that right here. Actually, do I have iron bars already? I might. Iron bars. I do have iron bars. Cool. Good. Okay. So over here we'll make the machine chassis, right? What's the recipe on those? Corners, okay. So 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, and then we need capacitors in the center, and then more. We need more iron. Good thing I went mining, because I needed a ton of that. There we go. Now we got two of those. Okay, so now, back over here, one machine chassis, slice and splice, cool. And then, the other thing that we wanted to make was a farming station. Farming station. Right there. So we need electrical steel, we need the diamond hoe. Okay, so machine chassis, electrical steel, diamond hoe, and then pulsating crystals. That's just pulsating iron around diamond. So I need two diamonds. Okay, and I need that pulsating iron, which I already have. Cool. So let's get some nuggets. Legaso. Yeah. Awesome. I love it. There we go. So now we got the pulsating crystals. And I think all we need now is the Z logic controller, which we get from the slice and splice, which we're going to hook that up right now. We'll hook that up to some power. Where's my wrench? It's probably in here. Wrench. Cool. We'll just go ahead and take that from right here. Oh, there was still stuff in there. Oh, well. And there we go. We'll put that right there like so. That should be getting power. Yes, it is. All right. So what do we need in this... slice and splice to get this. So I need an iron axe and I need the iron shears. Oh, I'm going to need some more solarium. Darn it. Uh-huh. I need another iron axe and another iron shears. Huh. Okay, well, I got everything I need here. I just need some more. What am I doing here? Oh, yeah. I guess we'll have to go over here. So, let's see. 1, 2, iron shears. 1, 2, 3. Of course, we need sticks. course we need sticks. There we go. So now we'll put that over here into the Schleich and Spleich. So we'll put that in there, and we'll put the shears right there. And then what else? Oops. What else do we need to make this work? The Z-Logic controller. We need some silicone. We need another zombie head. We need some redstone. Okay. So I've got redstone. Except I have to turn it... I have to do this because I didn't have any pieces of redstone, of course. So let's put that in there. And then we got silicone, which went there and there, right? Is that right? Z-Logic controller. Yep, so we need a couple more pieces of solarium. Oh my gosh, my fingers are getting all wiggity. Do I have any more solarium? Do I have any more soul sand? I do. So that was soul sand and gold. So let's do two of those. And we'll come over here and we'll do this. And this. Okay, that'll give us our two more pieces of solarium. And we can go ahead and sleep. Get rid of the nighttime on us. Alright, is that done yet? Probably not. No, not yet. Of course not. Alright, let's see here. Alright, let me go ahead and pause here and wait for some of this stuff to get done, and I'll get right back to you. Alright, everybody, here we are. We've got our two pieces of solarium right there and right there. And over here, I believe, yes, zombie head. So we'll come over here and we'll put the zombie head in there like a soul. And that should give us a Z-Logic controller here momentarily. And with that, we'll be able to finish our farming station. Then we just need to figure out a spot. Figure out a spot to start with where we can... Well, actually, we could just... I don't know. Hang on a second. Let's see if we can figure this out. Let's see if we can get this... Z-Logic controller. Cool. All right. Come in here. Put this like this. And there we have a farming station. Plants and harvest crops requires power and appropriate tools, like a hoe or an axe. You can put looting and fortune on the tools. Cool. You can upgrade the capacitors. Also cool. So there we go. We'll take that. Now, where are we going to put this thing? I think we're going to put it down here to start with because I think I'm going to put it like right over here. Actually, let's go over here. Let's go... Is this a good spot, I wonder? I don't think I want to put this on the ground totally, but, you know, hang on. Let's see if we can go up here. See if we can go up here. Because I've got power up here, but really no place for power. Actually, hang on a second. Let's do this. Let's do this. Let's go up from here. Yeah? Sure, why not? We'll go up from here. Okay. Yeah. And then... And then we'll put the farming station right here. How about? Is that right? Yes, it is. Cool. Okay. Now, where's my... Oh, I don't have very much dirt. Of course not. Let's put that like that. Oops. And out like so. And there we go. So we'll have to build this thing out, and we'll have to get some power into it real quick like. So yeah, let me go ahead and build this out, get some power up to this thing, and we'll see what it does. So we'll be right back. Okay, I changed my mind. I'm not going to put it over here. I'm going to go over here. I'm going to use this for trees because I need lots and lots and lots of lumber because I need lots of lumber because I need to make a lot of carpenter blocks. So let's go ahead and get rid of all of this. Let's see, where is my, where's my bag? There it is. Bag holding right there. Cool. And then we need our lumber axe, like so. Cool. And put that up there. And get rid of all these trees. Skadoosh. And get rid of all these trees. Skadoosh. And then, let's see, we need to get rid of all of this dirt. Like so. And I also went to the nether and got my... what am I trying to say here? Oh yeah, I'm trying to say, got my power generation stuff, my ender tank and my magmatic dynamo. Where'd it go? Right there. Yep, right there, magmatic dynamo. So we're gonna bring this thing over here and we're gonna power it right over here. Probably right over here, I guess. We're gonna need to get rid of this. And this thing is going to be able to go three deep. So if I go 1, 2, 3 and put it here, okay, then that makes me go 1, 2, 3 that way and 1, 2, 3 that way. Okay, we're good. That's actually very good. 1, 2, 3. Perfect. Those torches won't be in the way. Awesome. Let's get rid of all this. And okay, so now... So now we need to take, what I want to do is I actually want to go down a little bit and I want to get it over to a, I want to get over to a chest. So let's come up here and we'll put the chest right here, I guess. Yeah, put the chest right here. And let's see if we go like so. Oh, there it is. I got it. I found it. I made a hole. Put that like that. Oh, poop. Darn it. Come on. So we'll put this in here like so and fill that back in. Okay. Then we can come down here and we can come up to a chest. So let's get the item conduit. We'll put the item conduit rot there. Hey now. Whoa. Whoa. That was weird. Is that still there? Yeah, it's still there. Okay, good. Alright. Whoa. Why in the world is this thing getting so flippity on me? Let's take this chest. Where's my dolly? Right there. How about that? Yeah. Let's do this. Grab the dolly and put it right here. Like so. Okay. Oh, we're going to need to go back down here, aren't we? Dang it. Hate it when that happens. We actually have to come down here and configure this thing to be an input. There we go. Now, we put our farming station down. Like so. And then we put our power on top of it. Let's see, if we go, let's see, how do I want to do this? No, really, how do I want to do this? There it is. So let's put this right there, and then get our dynamo and put it right here. This is going to look god-awful ugly, I can see it now. There we go. And then, oh, go away. Go away, you silly flower. Ow. Go away, you silly flower. All right, and then we need one of these, like so. Oops. There we go, and then we need our tank. Like so. Okay. That's gonna be extract. Let's go right here. And this is going to be insert. Okay. Why is that not working? Because that's redstone powered, that's why. There we go. Now we're making power. Good. Okay, now we need some seeds. Okay, we can get them all. Good. Get all the seeds except for... Yeah, we'll get all these seeds. Or all these saplings, I should say. Alright. Get all that picked up. Get all that picked up. Good deal. Got all that. Oh yeah, this looks horrible. What in the world have I done here? Oh wow. Alright. Then, let's see. We're gonna need more saplings. Ha ha ha. Oh brother. Oh brother. Good grief. How many saplings do I need to give you before you do your thing? Do that thing, do that thing. There we go. And, Oh, it's actually growing trees already. Now I need to give it a chopping implement. Let's give it a... Let's give it a diamond axe, I suppose. Let's go make one real quick. And it should be able... Oh, excuse me. That was definitely not what I intended. 1, 2, 3. There we go. I don't know. Can you give it a tinker tool? I don't think you can. I don't think you can. I think you have to give it an actual vanilla tool. So we'll give it a vanilla axe, and it'll start chopping down into trees for us. It will start chopping down into trees for us. Boop. And kaboom. Chop down a tree. Chop down the tree. And it goes to... Oh yeah, I gotta... Okay, so I gotta go down there and I gotta configure that still. Let's see. Let's go down here, I guess. There we go. Oh, hey, what in the world is going on here? There we go. Load in, will ya? Gotta get rid of this and this. Come down here like a so, extract like a so, and then up here, and we should have more stuff coming in. Awesome. Everything's okay. Oh, ow, 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 tree, ow. That hurt. That's good. Sweet. All right, it seems to be working just fine, folks, just fine. Anyway, hope you have enjoyed this episode. I'll probably do a little bit more to see if I can conceal this and make the power a little bit better. Actually, I know exactly what I can do. You know what? I can do that right now. Hang on a second. Where's my wrench? Where's my wrench? Give me my bag. That's where my wrench is. It's in my bag. I keep hitting the wrong button. Sorry, folks. I am very, very sorry for what I've done, okay? All right, so we come in here like so and get rid of that. And we get rid of that. And we get rid of that, which we can't because we don't have anything to get rid of. So we'll pick up that like so, and then we'll get rid of this. And we'll actually put this down underneath because we can do that. And let's see, if we get rid of that gold nugget. Oh, there we go. Now let's come over here. Because what we can do is we can actually come down here right like so. And we can put... We can get our power. Where'd our power go? There they are. So we can get some power in here like this. Yep. Like that. And like that. And then we can put our... Magmatic dynamo in here, like so. Uh-huh. And then we can do... Uh-huh. That's not going to work. Crap. All right, so we're going to have to make a change there. We're going to have to do that a little bit different, I think. Let's bring this back off of here, like so. And we'll put another piece of conduit right there. Now we can put this right here. This will make it work better, I think. Boom. Get rid of this, like so. Put that there. Put our tank here. And then come down here one more block. Yep. Configure that to be... extract, configure that to be input. And there we go. That'll take care of that. Now that should be getting power, right? So let's make sure it's getting power, which it looks like it is. It is. It's getting power. Now, there we go. That's better. All right, folks. Hope you've enjoyed this episode. I certainly did enjoy bringing it to you. If you did, make sure you leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe. Also, if you haven't done so yet, make sure you check me out over on Patreon. I'll make sure the link is in the description. It means so much to me, all the support that you guys give. Oh, one more thing. There's actually, I've made a challenge on Twitter, and I wanted to let everybody know that we had actually reached that challenge. I said that anybody that the last two people that helped me get to that 150 subscriber mark, we actually have 152 now, but anybody that helped me get to that 150 subscriber mark, that I would give you a shout out on my channel on an episode of any Minecraft episode that was you know, close to when that milestone was reached. So BVDing on YouTube, and Hayden Harmon. Hayden, you know who you are. I appreciate all of you guys' support. Thank you so much for watching. Thank you for everything that you guys have done. Thanks for helping me get to 150 subscribers. You guys, all of you, are the best fans that a guy could ever hope for. So thanks so much for watching, folks. Hope you enjoyed. I'll be back on Saturday with another modded. We'll be back on the ModSauce server. It's been a while since we've been there, but now that we've got some camping stuff out of the way for the Cub Scouts, I should be able to give you guys some better stuff. So anyway, thanks so much, folks. We'll catch you on the flip side. See you later. Bye-bye.